Billy's friggin' twerking, boys. How you doing, everybody? It's Eddie over here. New View Reactions coming at you some more Billie Eilish. Boss Billie Eilish. I knew she had a new song coming out, but I didn't know today. I didn't see any countdown timers, no Instagram posts, nothing like that. What am I missing out on? But either way, I was just sitting here and I noticed 20 minutes ago a Billie Eilish song comes on called Lost Cause, and I'm like, oh my god, here we are, we gotta get to it. I put the kids in the bedroom so it'd be quiet long enough for me to record this video because it's in the middle of the day and I normally do my recordings at nighttime. Either way, boys, you guys are freaking awesome. If you haven't already, go check out my Billie Eilish content. I pretty much check out most of her stuff. I'm excited for her new album. I can't wait to get to it. Comment down below and let me know if you want me any other Billie songs that you want me to be doing. All right, boys, it's up to you guys. And be sure to mash the subscribe button and the bell notification. Come along and be my friend. All right, boys, ready to go? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God. What a funky beat this is.
Something's in the air right now. Like I'm losing track of time. Like I don't really care right now. But maybe that's fine. You weren't even there that day. I was waiting on you. I wonder if you were aware that day was the last straw for me. And I know
I gotta pause right away. Oh my god, what is happening to Billie? Like, I'm not saying this in a bad way at all, but she's so changed. Like, with this album, she got the blonde hair. Her attire is totally different. She's here in a video just hanging out with other girls her age and, like, just having fun in a house instead of being, like, I don't know, like her normal super artistic and, like, kind of creepy kind of vibe she had in her first album or two or whatever. But this one, this is totally different for Billie. Oh, my God. Let's go.
The last straw for me and I know. I sent you flowers, did you even care? You ran the shower and left them by the stairs.
Oh, I was supposed to put the camera work.
Thought you had your shit together, but damn, I was wrong. You were nothing but a lost cause.
This ain't nothing like it once was.
I know you think.
What is happening? Okay, boys. Okay, first off, the videography there. Do you notice? What is going on here? It's like, okay, let's talk about the elephant in the room, boys. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Everybody was hating on Billie because she was showing more, more skin there recently and different things, right? With that whole like photo shoot or something she did popped up on her Instagram. You know, it's a lot of people, some people loving it, some people hating it, whatever. Because some people like the fact that in all of her videos up till now, she was like friggin' covering up all of her body and stuff like that. But I got something in my eye and it's annoying me. But boys, in this one, I got the camera work and it zooms. She's showing more skin and zooming in on certain money shots, boys. But either way, you know what I mean? Like, people are like, I don't know what the world's going to think of this. I got a feeling the media's going to jump all over this and blow it out of proportion. You know what? She's a young lady, she can do whatever the frick she wants, right? Right, boys? Yes, right. Let's just go. And look at her doing a dance routine. Whoever thought she'd be doing a dance routine like this?
And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think it's such an outlaw, but Billie, you got no job.
Seriously, that's what I'm talking about. Billie twerking. Boys, have you ever seen Billie twerking? For the love of God. For the love of God, what's the world come to?
Think it's such an outlaw. But you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think it's such an outlaw, but you got no job. I used to think you were shy, but maybe you just had nothing on your mind. Maybe you were thinking about yourself all the time. I used to wish you were mine. But that was way before I realized someone like you would always be so easy to find.
Oh my god, okay, this is Billie just hanging out with her friends, eating chips, and friggin' just twerking and playing PlayStation or Xbox, whatever that is, and just friggin' rocking out. Boys, but the lyrics is what I was going to talk about. I'm loving the vibe of the song, the music, the sound, the flow of it, the way she sings. It still sounds like a Billie song, but in a different kind of funky way, and I'm loving it. And the lyrics, basically, Lost Cause, boys. She basically sings about somebody's a lost cause. Somebody, she hoped that the person could love them or something, and or they love her back and this kind of stuff, but they're like, she's like, no, you're a lost cause, I don't want nothing else to do with you, I guess, you know, I wasted time on you, that kind of thing. Whew. So easy. Effect. I love it when you echo the voice like that. Billy's friggin' twerking class. You proved me wrong. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. This ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw. Well, when she said she had a new song coming out with a new album, did you expect it to be like this? Did you expect any kind of video like this? I did not at all. But this is awesome. It's awesome that she's willing to change and evolve and put on different things and different styles for you. You know, because a lot of artists get hate and they always just want you to stick to what you came out as and what they initially fell in love with. But artists change, evolve, they grow up, they mature, and just their personalities changed, you know, and especially over the last year, the last 2020 year, a lot of people's personalities probably changed. Now she's like, you know what, I can get out, make beauty videos, and be with my friends and stuff. She's going to burst out of her shell. Who knows, boss? Who knows? But let her be her. Boss. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no time. You ain't so different with the blonde hair, right, guys? So different. I wonder, those are probably just all actresses, are they? Are any of them actually her real friends in real life? That'd be interesting to know. We got anything else to this video? Why is there 20 seconds of black screen at the end? Nobody knows. Okay, boys, what do we think of Billie Eilish, boys? Lost Cause? Friggin' mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. Not what I expected at all. Sweet merciful crap, okay. I already said enough. You heard me there below. You heard everything I had to say. Comment down below, let me know what you thought of it. If you got any enjoyment of the video, be sure to hit the like button, boys. Comment down below, let me know what's the next Billie thing you want me to do. Peace and love, everybody. Peace, peace, peace. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.